It's the Weather Xtreme video. This is the afternoon edition. This is for Monday, the 26th of April. I'm James Spann. A beautiful day today with a cloudless sky. We're dry through Wednesday. Highs getting up in the middle 80s by midweek, and then some chance of rain before the week is over. Here we go. We'll talk about things. This is the upper air look. We got a fairly high amplitude pattern across the country, a big trough in the west, a ridge for the eastern half of the country, and we are underneath that ridge. We have subsidence, sinking air, and a beautiful day. That's the visible satellite view. The sky's sunny statewide. Temperatures mostly in the upper 70s at 2:30. 78 for Tuscaloosa and Birmingham, 79 for Anniston. Again, we're looking at mid-80s tomorrow and Wednesday. There's the watch warning map across the country. We have red flag warnings in effect for parts of New Mexico, Texas, some of the adjacent states. Wind advisories for parts of Oklahoma, Kansas, and Missouri. The east is quiet. Severe weather, really not a problem today, just a small marginal risk over parts of South Dakota. Tomorrow, though, we have a risk of severe storms over parts of Texas, Oklahoma, and Kansas, a marginal risk extending as far north as Wisconsin. And day three, which is Wednesday, we have a marginal risk of severe storms from Texas up through parts of the Midwest into parts of Illinois and Indiana west of the state. No severe weather defined beyond that. This is the rain for the next 7 days. Heavier totals north and west of Alabama. For most of the state, rain amounts about 1 inch between now and Monday morning of next week. So model fans, let's go. Here's the GFS, the 12Z run, valid tomorrow afternoon at 4. Big trough in the southwest United States, ridging for the east. And again for us, another mostly sunny day with highs up in the middle 80s. Showers and thunderstorms will likely break out east of the dry line through parts of Texas and Oklahoma with a surface low that's over Colorado. Wednesday, showers and thunderstorms remain possible north and west of Alabama. Around here, the day should be partly sunny Wednesday, and again, mid-80s are likely. This is Thursday. During the day, the weather will most likely be dry. Clouds will increase. Rain just to the west. Some of that rain might reach west Alabama late in the day. And this is just after midnight Thursday night. A weakening band of showers and storms will likely move in here. And again, the severe weather potential for now looks low. Rain amounts, I'd say 1/2 to 1 inch with this feature. And then by Friday afternoon, the bulk of the rain is gone. Confined to southeast Alabama as dry air begins to return. The high Friday should be back in the upper 60s and low 70s, so a cooler day. And then Saturday, just beautiful. We start the day in the 40s. The high will be in the 70s with bright sunshine. And Sunday, a sunny day with highs around 80. Here's a week from today, Monday, May 3rd, ridging in place. And again, we are warm and dry. We'll go out 10 days. This is Thursday of next week, May the 6th. Again, a zonal flow. Evidence of maybe a front a little east of here that might bring some rain Wednesday or Wednesday night of next week, but probably not a major rain event. Rain for Birmingham off the GFS ensemble. This is valid through May the 12th. The mean, a little under 2 inches. A little drier pattern evolving here. Temperatures will cool down a bit on Friday and Saturday. Otherwise, highs mostly in the 80s. Lows mostly in the 50s and 60s on through May 7th. And hot off the presses, the brand new CPC outlook. This is for May 4th through May 10th, showing temperatures around here expected to be above average. That's it for the Weather Xtreme video this afternoon. We'll have notes on the blog. The next video here by 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. If you can, catch us this evening on ABC 3340 News at 4, 5, 6, and 10 o'clock. Thanks for watching. Have a great evening and God bless.